that she's interested in him. And then when she invariably rejects his advances, he'll think that she's a slut. Meanwhile, the blonde girl next to her fancies the same boy. Oh, the blonde girl hates our girl with a passion. So fierce, she can barely sit there. But they both have to sit there and smile and pretend. Because that's the life they've chosen.
Not to fuck my husband. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to insult you.
I've done nothing.
No, I know, you're right.
I just don't know why women and men. That's why I wanted to work for you both, because I thought maybe you could tell me why. I never do anything, and yet nobody sees me or hears me. It's just all noise and hostility and lies.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you.
I want to learn. I admire you. I read your paper on the correlation of color and emotional states.
You read my paper?
It's criminal that they will not give you a degree.
You know, you don't need to feed me a line.
I'm not. God, what is wrong with you?
She's neurotic. Also compulsive. I'd say that's accurate.
No.
What do you think, that you have penis envy?
I don't really understand what that means, I'm sorry.
Will you stop apologizing? Do you know how many times a minute you apologize?
Sorry.
Elizabeth Peach, penis envy is figurative. It means a woman experiences an envy of the male position in the world.
Uh-huh.
His dominance, his ability to penetrate not just the woman, but life.
Oh, penetrate life.
Yes.
Wow, that's very interesting.
Well, you should have read the book.
You do not think
then perhaps I do have it. I do envy men's position in life, their physical strength, their entitlement. My aunt said, a woman must not be told how to use her freedom. She must find out for herself.
Your aunt, my dear, is quoting Margaret Sanger.
My aunt is Margaret Sanger.
The Margaret Sanger?
I don't know her very well. My mother and her, they're sore feelings, I think.
Are you joking? Your mother is Ethel Byrne? We were very active in the fight for women's suffrage. When she did her hunger strike for birth control, we rallied in her support.
I didn't grow up with my mother. She left and I was put in a convent school.
What, she abandoned you?
My father was a drunk and wouldn't divorce her, and she had to earn a living, and she had the movement to think of.
So what you're saying is, you are descended from two of the most famous radical feminists in the world, and yet you were raised by nuns.
Yes.